I gotta be honest, watching this goal gives me chills every time. I had taken a shot earlier on and I missed it. So I guess with time running out and the pressure to get a goal, it was enough to make me take a shot. I just remember Deanne's jumping on me, and next thing you know, I'm in a dog pile with all of my teammates. Otterbein is a team that never gives up. We were losing to our rivals in the OAC finals. Essentially everything we had worked for was on the line that night. And because of the passionate, gritty, hard-working mindset that our team has, we were able to put our name on the list of OAC champions that night, and that's something we'll never forget. That night, we were able to make history under our own stadium lights. Not many people get the chance to do that.